dead guy. And I'm a fucking Jedi. And I've got lots of news for you. And I've got a long list of things to do. I used to dwell in the present. I used to be so hesitant. Now I've got my whole life to live. And I've got all my love to give to all you fuckers that I hate. Like a gift of the Magi. Well, like a gift of the Magi too. Your soul to buy some tits, and I sold my soul to grow a dick. We gotta get him in the van, but what if he resists? Kick him in the back of the fucking head and put him in the back of the fucking van. It's a miracle of science. Well, it's betrayal and violence, and it lives inside us all. Lives inside our hearts just like a super fucking tapeworm. Who can we blame? After she cut her hair, cause she was way less fuckable. And that's just unforgivable. We moved into a condo and hung out by the pool. But he never wore a bathing suit. He just wanted to scope out the talent. If God doesn't like ugly, God doesn't like anybody. So fuck God anyway. God is obsolete. So my gosh, thinks my jokes are funny. There is no one to blame. Just fucking me.